They say everything at NCAR's Mesa Lab in Boulder is a science experiment, even the garden at the front entrance.
Here's an interesting example of ozone damage on a leaf.
Donica Lumberdazzi calls it the ozone garden. She says plants can reveal the presence of the invisible toxin known as ozone.
They function like a canary in the coal mine in that they give you an early indicator warning that there are high levels of ozone by developing very characteristic symptoms on their leaves.
She says ozone will damage the leaves. It can be identified by brown and black dots and patches that appear on the top side of the leaves, but the veins remain green. Ozone damage can weaken a plant's health and even impact fruits and vegetables.
Ozone is very reactive, so it doesn't stick around for a long time. So it doesn't make them more toxic to us as we eat them. It makes them potentially less nutritious, and also we have less quantity of them.
Lumberdazzi says that plants are sending humans an important message because their leaves are like our lungs.
It can make your lungs feel and act like they're sunburned. So it makes them red, it makes them swollen, it makes it harder to breathe.
She's found ozone damage in this garden all 7 years that she's had it, which means ozone is always in our air on the Front Range during the summer, whether it's mixed with wildfire smoke or hiding in the blue skies. Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen, 9 News.